Hello there, today I show you how to use sketch text effect Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file, select your action file and double click it, load in Photoshop, then load your brush file, same process, select and double click it, load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Next selection is subject, use quick selection tool. You can also use pen tool or brush tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer, rename it paint, P-A-I-N-T paint in lowercase, semi spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Take this tool. Take soft brush and it is your subject bottom sun space for show brush effect. Now this is a humans, use crop tool, go top number, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Then center the image, use arrow key, expand your image canvas area, press enter button. Close paint layer eye. Set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it take loading. The action is finished. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder is texture folder. You can try it. This is adjustment folder. This is color option folder. This is stop brush folder. You can change brush color, size and position. You can also erase brush effect, select masking option, set foreground color block, take a brush and click where you need erase. Here I give another two effect loop, you can also try it. This is bottom brush. You can use it different way. You can down bottom brush opacity and get another look. You can also change bottom brush color, size and position. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.